This is me videoing the family being crazy, sliding on their butts at Donut Falls in Utah. We're here just as the sun was going behind the mountains. That sign by Kara says, do not cross that point. Skogan just went into the river. So Donut Falls is a waterfall that goes through a hole in the rock. And I heard it was collapsed. Of course, we didn't hear that until we were already on the way here. There's this cave looking thing. There's the top. There's this cave looking thing, and I have no idea what's in it. It's also super slippery right here. You can see, it's just glare ice. I was gonna get up there and try to see if we could see a waterfall. So here's the cave. And I think whatever I heard from the guy on the trail that it had collapsed, he admitted he was not from around here. But I think this is it. I don't think it's collapsed. And I think it's pretty freaking cool. You can see that. That's Donut Falls, man. I'm gonna totally fall in the water here. But I'm gonna try to get a better angle. Oh man, if you could only see. This is just so cool. Cameras will never do it justice. Oh, wow. I don't think I can walk over that rock over there. Let me see if I can get there. I'll probably end up with wet pants or something. There's even a bridge here. Do I dare? Especially with my family way down there. Oh man, this is so cool. Better than a double rainbow. All the way across the sky. Donut Falls. That's it. Okay, so I made it. Don't ask me how I'm gonna get back across this tiny little log. But there's another view. I wish you could zoom out a little bit more. It's just a little stream, but it's so cool. All right, I'm out. I didn't want to leave you guys hanging in suspense, but I made it. Not that you doubted me ever, right? I don't know if I said this, but shout out to my buddy Cameron who gave me this hike for the kids. If you're in Utah, it's up Big Cottonwood Canyon. It's stinking amazing. It's beautiful. It's an easy hike. We're up here with our 5-year-old, 7-year-old, one who just turned 9, and a 10-year-old. And the hike wasn't rough at all. Here's where the water's coming from. Anyway, it's about a little over a mile to get here. We'll start going back.